Get your ID for me, bro.
The boyfriend's back to the grandmother. They are separated.
Because if I'm going to hand that child to you, whether that picture or not, I want to see the ID. I want to see your ID. Okay, listen. Okay, fine. I'm going to take her to jail because she got a warrant, okay? And I'm going to call child services on this kid. Don't quit with me, boy.
Why are you yelling?
You hear me? Get your ID now.
ID.
Now. Get your ass back in the car. I'm tired of playing games with you. Get me some ID. Now.
Why are you being so hostile?
Because you give me. I'm tired of it. Give me some ID.
I can't even try to be here if I ain't got loud.
You ain't being it. Give me some ID. Now.
For what?
I want to know who this baby going with. Now.
With me, Alan Floyd.
No. Give me a f***ing ID.
My name is Alan Floyd. You can look me up. My name is Alan Floyd.
If you're lying to me one time, I'm taking your ass to jail. You understand me?
Baby, man.
Come on.
Stop calling me boy, man. What you doing?
I'm going to fuck
you. I just told
him
my name. I just told him my name.
Get the baby.
Why are you grabbing the baby, man?
You fucking
shit. What are you doing, man?
Shut up.
I ain't doing nothing.
You're going to go, man.
I ain't doing nothing.
You listen. Get your drunk ass over there.
Come on, move, man.
You going to understand me? You going to communicate?
Yeah. Why are you doing that to me, man? Look at my son. He got a problem.
You get it.
I didn't. You asked me if I gave my name.
You sound off.
You said I'm lying. I'm going to be in trouble. I said it's my name.
What did I ask you the first time? Give me your ID.
My name is Alan Floyd, sir.
We going to go the hard way. Let's do it.
No, it's not the hard way. It's the sensible way. We can communicate like
no. I have to give you ID. You said I don't have to give you my ID.
No, I did not say that. I said what for?
I told you three times.
No, I never said I wouldn't give you my ID. No, nothing. I never said I wouldn't tell you my name. I asked you what for.
It's gonna get nasty real quick, bro. Come over here and talk to me, man. Get her under control for it. Get her under control.
You just move over here.
Sit down in the car.
Damn.
Get down in the car.
Get in the car.
Get in the car, man.
Okay, grab your baby. Grab your baby through a cop crying. You gonna talk to me like a man? You come over and talk to me.
Shit, man.
Let me see you right here. He says Alan Floyd.
I'm gonna give you my ID. I don't know. I just want.